Hello, my name is Ioni and let's create a new collection poster in Photoshop. Now let's begin and create a new document and create a shape in the left side. Select this rectangle tool. Okay, now just double click to change the color. I want this dark blue. Okay, now I will create two rectangles with the pen tool. So click P on the keyboard or just select this pen tool. And now let's click and drag. Let's change the color to black. And for the second shape, select the pen tool. If you press Shift, you create a straight line. Okay, now let's change the color, double click, and I want to change with this black color. And now let's place the image in program. So go to File and Place Embed. In the first shape I want to place this image. Okay, Control 0 to see all the image. So Control T, free transform, and resize the image proportionally. Okay, and I want this image to place in this shape. So let's reduce the opacity. Press 5 on the keyboard to see how to reposition this image. Okay, with this image selected, press 0 to see 100% the opacity, and press Alt or Option to create the clipping mask and the image place in this shape. So we can see this arrow. And now let's duplicate the shape, Control or Command J, and with this image selected, go to Select and click on Subject, because I want to make the selection on this part of the image. Click on this lasso tool to adjust the selection and just press Shift to add selection from this image. Okay, if you press Alt or Option, you can see this minus and you just delete the selection. Okay, now with this image selected, after you make the selection, press Shift and click on this mask, and now it remains only this part of the image. With this image selected, click on drop shadow, because I want to add drop shadow in this part of the image. Okay, now let's go further, and I want to add image in the bottom part of this shape. So with this image selected, Control or Command J to duplicate, and I want this image to place in this part of the image. And now the first image, create a mask, because I want to delete a little of this part. So with this mask selected, click on this gradient tool and just click and drag. Press Shift if you want to make the straight selection. And now I want to reduce the opacity on the first image, so click on 5, and with this shape selected, click on drop shadow. I want to add on this a little drop shadow. Okay, now let's go further and place another image in this shape. So click on File and Place, and I will choose this image. Control T, free transform, and resize the image, and let's reduce the opacity to see how to position this image in this shape. Okay, now it's the same thing, and press Alt or Option to make this clipping mask. Press 0 to see 100% the opacity. Control or Command J to duplicate. With this image selected, go to Select and click on Subject, because I want to select this part of the image. Okay, now if you want to adjust, click on this lasso tool and adjust the selection. Press Shift and this mask. Okay, now double click. I want to add drop shadow to this shape, so change the angle. Okay, now let's go further and add another image in program. Go to Place Embed, and I want to add this. Okay, and place this bottom and reduce the opacity, let's say to 30%, and click on this mask, because I want to delete this image in this top part. Okay, now let's go to Adjustment and Hue Saturation and click on Colorize, because I want to add another color to all this poster. Click to Hue, click on Saturation, because I want to have a blue. Okay, now let's add text. So in the left side, click on this horizontal type tool, click, and I'll type new collection. Okay, I'll choose Montserrat and black, and change the color to white. So Control A and just align vertically, and just click and add a drop shadow. Okay, and now let's add another text. Keep playing, and with this text selected, click on this character panel and change from black to medium, and decrease the size to 150 pixels. Control A to position in the middle, and change the color to, let's change with this light blue. Okay, Now, if you want, in this top part, you can add a logo. And in the bottom part, I want to add a QR code. So place embedded, because it's a poster and you can just scan this QR code and go to wherever you want to go. Okay, now this was the tutorial for how to create a new collection poster in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.